Hello, my name is Khaled Siddiqui, and in this video I'm going to teach you how to set a height maximum altitude limit to your DJI Mavic Pro 2 drone using a smart remote control. So here's how we do it. The first thing we need to do is obviously this is the first screen you will get when you turn it on. You click on go, and right here you click on those three dots on the top right corner. Once you click on the three dots, go to the drone, which is that icon right there, and then you scroll, and you're okay. We are already there. Actually, this is not normally, it will be in this position. You have to scroll down to get to here, and this is your maximum altitude, currently set to 500 meters. You could set it to any number under that, and I believe the maximum is 400 meters, so even 5 is already over, more than the allowed maximum, so you have to adjust it accordingly. Yeah, basically that's how you set this maximum height to your drone. Thank you for watching. Please don't forget to like and subscribe.